Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to build this tiny Bluetooth speaker. It's a fun and inexpensive project you can do at home. I was very surprised by the power of these speakers, but see by yourself. The base of a good project is always to plan, sketch, and simulate what you want to achieve. We have to drill 35mm holes for the speakers and for the bass diaphragm. I didn't have any paint at home and it's also pretty expensive, so I had to find another solution. This is a solar film that you use to stick on car windows to shade the sun. It looks pretty cool. We will need two speakers, two bass diaphragm, one Bluetooth module, one DC stepped-on module, two 3.7-volt batteries, one battery protection board, one switch, male-female connectors. All the links are in the description. The first step is to solder one battery to the other in series. These are 3.7-volt batteries, so by having it in series, we get 7.4-volt. I recommend using heat shrink tubes where the solder points are to make sure the battery never shorts. I recommend using male-female connectors to make it easy to replace batteries in case of damage. This way you avoid desoldering stuff. Now it's time to connect the batteries to the battery protection board. Make sure you plan where to install the components since there isn't much space. This is the step-down module. The arrow shows the direction the energy flows. Then, we need to solder the on-off switch button to the battery protection board. Solder the black wire to the negative side of the step-down module and the switch to the positive side. We now need to connect the step-down module to the Bluetooth module. Now it's time to check if the circuit is working by turning on the switch. As you can see, the blue light is turned on, indicating that it works. I decided to fix the circuit to the wooden base with a double-sided tape. Before we move on, I need to tell you that I've been listening to audiobooks about electronics which helped me evolving throughout my journey. I will leave a link in the description for a 30-day free trial. Let's focus on the enclosure now. We need to cut the solar film to be able to insert the speakers in the holes. I used super glue to glue the bass diaphragm to the enclosure. The speakers were inserted under pressure, but I also used glue to make sure they stay well fixed. We have a battery protection board that can also charge it. Therefore, we need to make room for an external USB cable connection. It's very important that you test the system as you make progress during the project. This is how it should look by now. Let's solder the speakers to the connectors that will later on link them to the Bluetooth module. The energy flows from the battery to the battery protection board. Once the switch is turned on, the energy goes to the step-down module, which, by the way, you need to adjust to make sure that it outputs 5 volts. And then to the Bluetooth module where the speakers will be plugged into. This is the Schematics.
Hey, if you're getting value from this, smash the like button and hit subscribe to the channel.
Oh,